The thing to say about this map is from here to here. Now this is where the high school is. And my father and I decided I should go to high school here. And the only way to go would be to go by boat. And if you have the southwest monsoon, that's not exactly a nice ride. It could take you about a week if you can survive it. So what we did was to get a carabao and walk this distance this way.
Nestor Vicente Madali was a nobody from Mindoro who became the respected N.V.M. in the Philippine literary scene.
This is Masalai, where I used to go to have my earlier though to go to school, and later after graduation from high school, I went to type my short stories at the municipal building. It takes a walk of about 4 hours. Masalai is the best and largest town south in this part of South Mindoro.
The small mountains ahead of us hide the town of Masalai, in the Bay of Masalai. When I was a boy going to school, I would climb up that mountain. The road climbs up that mountain, and we reach the top and could see the beach and the flagpole. That means it's time to hurry, because by the time we get to the school, it will be flag ceremony time.
Maybe he was indeed destined to become a writer, fated to imprint the images of a half-forgotten Mindoro in our literary tradition and collective consciousness. Indeed, NVM's name and fame are synonymous with Mindoro. From age 4 to 11, NVM lived in Wasik, a barrio in the town of Masalai, Oriental Mindoro.
Hindi pa tapos ang naisulat ko rito, marami mo naisulat dito. Mga short stories. Kung hindi man nababanggit ito sa short stories ko, ang diwa at mithin at ang himig at anyo ng buhay dito sa Aluyan ay lumilitaw sa mga stories.
Living in the wilderness enriched his boyhood.
Isang memorable day dito, kami ni Professor Capis, nagbakasyon dito. Hindi pa nasusulat ang Bamboo Dancers noon. Eh, nagpapunta kami sa laot. May konti na siyang nalunod. Nasira yung bangka namin. Ginamit yung episode na yun sa Bamboo Dancers.
Although he was relatively prosperous by the standards of Mindoro society then, his choice of becoming a writer was still a tough decision to pursue.
during the war, we stayed in the hut there. It's a fishing spot. Over here is Dambaol, and over here is the Pining Creek, and that is Sumilang. Oh, Sumilang. In 1918, when there was an epidemic of influenza here, people were dying, so they buried the dead just across the river. So every so often, dead spirits walk around and visit Kusing. Now this river goes up here to a place called Troso, which is a favorite setting of my stories. It's a Lupo in the river. This is the scene of Lupo in the river.
Narito tayo sa bahay na itinayo ng mga parents ko na higit ng 40 taong nakalilipas. At ang plano nila ay tumigil dito ng habang panahon. Lumipat sila galing sa Wasig.
Youngest in the family, I got all the story from my mother. Dito, yung aluya nito was supposed to be called Villa Pastora in the name of my mother. Intended ito para sa kay N.V.M. para dito daw siya sumulat ng lahat ng gusto niyang isulat.
Ayun nga, dito sila titigil. Ako naman ay kung saan sang impyerno noon. Pero kung panahon ng bakasyon, lagi kaming bumabalik dito. Yung mga kahoy na yan, yung dingdingan na yan, mga haligi, ay buhat sa kapaligirang gubat. At kanyang palagari yan, at kanyang patrabaho. Yung mga sand blocks na yan, dito nanggagaling yan sa ating paligid ng bayan. Mm-hmm. Yung sa bintana na yan, dumaan yung piano na binili
sa
Maynila. Inilapag sa dyan sa harap ng bahay. Ng batel sa isang balsa at hinakot papunta rito. Isipin mo lang kung anong hirap noon. Pero kailangan yun dahil sa walang tao rito, walang radyo nung panahon na yun. At saka yung mother ko mahilig tumugtog. Mahilig tumugtog ng piano yun.
August 21, 1942. To the other end. There are yet many things I have to tell you. Now and then I find myself daydreaming, and I just wonder how much of that you can stand. Only, of course, these dreams are all about you. My own life now revolves around you. And I know I'd feel immensely helpless were we to have been so dumb as to deny marriage, and before that, love, companionship, and friendship to ourselves. I'd like here to tell you how we should nurture our love into feeling new emotions that marriage will bring. You'll never have to regret having ever met me. And you'll have yet to find one other man.
Yeah.
Of the writers at the time I liked best, N.V.M. He had no ears. You're a writer, okay, big deal.
Sila na lang ni Franz Arcellana, national artist, at ni Nick Joaquin, ang kasama sa mga writers before the Second World War, no? So meron siyang parang historical link. He is our link to our country before the war, no?
I honor his helping us discover writing.
During the hungry years, he knew how it was to receive rejection slips from publishers.
No, ako'y nakatira sa Wasig.